Hey guys, I just finished Maya here, and now I'm gonna start on her sibling that came. So I thought I'd show the video of that. He's just getting a cleanup. They're actually dog sitting their brother's dog, and the dog needs some cleanup in the sanitary areas. So he's been waiting here patiently for Maya to get done. Come here, buddy. So this is Rocky. So he just needs, I'm not gonna take much off the body, but his paws, when the groomer, whoever they took him to, didn't do the paws, and they didn't, they just shaved the face, but they didn't clean it up nice. So I'm just gonna kinda do a cleanup, and they didn't clean his ears at all, and his bum area is pretty dirty as well. So they just brought him in so that I can clean him up for the owner, and hopefully I'll get a new client out of it. Well, here, I don't want. Okay, good boy. So Rocky is a senior, I guess. And they weren't quite sure of the breed, but he's a Yorkshire Terrier. We'll just say Yorkshire Terrier cross. He's definitely got that in him, but not sure what he may be mixed with. He's a pretty relaxed guy. Okay. Maya, just lay down. And I will be giving him a bath too, so be able to finish up what we can't get here. You're a good boy. It's always nice when my clients bring along another dog. Hopefully get some new clients that way. Oh yeah. His ears are pretty full. They didn't want to trim the body. But we'll see what it is after the bath, and I might just use whatever blade to kind of blend it all together. Because it looks like there's a couple of lengths in there. I know, poor guy. I know. A little overgrown. I know, if you can kind of see the hair there. It's okay, bud. Hey, Rocky. I know. There, that'll get it all better. And there's the rest of it. So you can get a look of what I was looking at there. So it's quite full. You can see his ears are a bit pink. That's from all that hair in there. So, and that's why they're a bit sore too. when I'm plucking. But once I get all that hair out, and those ears can breathe better, should go down. Okay. There. Already knows the first one feels better. I know it's still not very comfortable though. It's okay. So long. I know. I'm sorry. Okay, I know. Rocky. Well, there's the first. Almost done. I know, so close. Okay, there, we got it all. Good boy. You know what's going on, eh? Trim any more of his face. Just kind of wanna. Hey, what you doing? Yeah, that's a good boy. Does that feel better? I think so. Hey, are you happy? Much better. My ears aren't itchy. If only we could know what they're thinking, eh? That'd be so awesome. Okay, let's trim up these paws here. Nails. Got it later. That's what happens when those nails are overgrown. Won't really when they're that overgrown, they don't really feel it. Oh, don't step in it. Good boy. That must feel better for me. Alright, let's do this one. Last dog of the day, so he is therefore my favorite dog of the day. Look at those long nails, eh? Poor guy. Okay, we'll come back to the bum. That's good, buddy. They really wanted his sanitary areas cleaned up because he's been having some diarrhea. And of course, everything's getting stuck. So it's not very pleasant. Them and probably not him either. Hey. Okay, let's get that bum area. I'm going to use a number 7 in that area and a number 10. So we'll start with the 7. Use a number 10 in there too, just to make sure it's really clean. Probably after the bath, I'm going to try using a 3/4 inch blade, and that'll kind of even it out because it's shorter here and longer there, just so it kind of all blends together a little bit better. It won't be perfect, but it'll look a little better, and hopefully his owner likes it and comes back. That's always the goal. Get those long-term clients. Quite the pose you got there. Okay, so let's get this boy cleaned up. Hey, come on, up. Okay. Nice. Okay, I'm glad that this is my last dog. Thank you. blow dryer. The fan. I have a bathroom fan basically in here just to suck out some of the humidity. So. Okay, so I'm going to try the longest blade, which is the 3/4 inch blade. Just see if I can just take just a little bit to even it out. Just since it's That evens it out quite nicely. And I don't want to take too much off. Still a bit damp, but it doesn't like that blow dryer near its head, so I'm just going to leave it. I'll try try giving him another blow dry here, and I'll keep it further away just to see if I can get some of it. And there we go. So I hope you liked your little video of Rocky here of getting groomed. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're having a great day. And as always, I appreciate you and all that you do to support me. So take care, guys. We'll talk to you again soon.